the way to the gate is clear. And how the hell do we open it?
Are we sure we want to? That thing looks like the gate to the next... It stands between us and the source of the signal. I am this close to changing my mind about going through that giant fucking gate.
Outrider, let us know if you want us to join you at the gate.
Okay, time to figure out how to open this thing. I'm waiting for you here.
Everything we've been hoping for is right.
Bailey's barely lucid. You need to keep her hydrated.
I'm trying, but we barely have any water left as it is. Tahiti, you sure she'll never walk again?
It'd be a miracle if she did.
Your kind get uglier and uglier.
Understand. We're getting closer to the signal. The only way it could be transmitting is if the anomaly's effects were declining. But instead, the anomaly here is worse than anything we've seen.
Could it be we're approaching something like the eye of the storm?
It's possible, but such an abrupt change in climate from tropical to desert, only the anomaly could cause something so dramatic. What if it's actually getting worse?
That cave looks promising. I found a cave. Should be big enough to bring the trucks in.
On our way. This storm is getting worse by the minute.
Looks like we...
I remember seeing sand like this only once before. On Earth, my mother took me to the ocean. The sea and the sand went on forever. I don't think I'll ever forget that vision.
Hey, boss, you're gonna be long. I could use some help clearing the sand out of the truck's guts.
I can do it, old man.
Yeah? What's the catch?
No catch.
With you, there's always a catch. Then you storm off for no reason.
How about you stop acting like you know who the hell I am? And stop trying to pretend you care.
Oh, Janushka, I know. I was a god. Mostly I still am. But I'm not pretending.
Well... So you gonna let me help?
Sure. All right. Look, what you do is...
I know. Clean the...
Thank you.
You're sure they're still alive?
Yes. All right.
So, these brutes with guns, you've seen them before. What are they?
They're fire. Heat. Blood.
Thank you. these creatures are. I don't think this is their village. They don't seem capable of building something like it.
Asked home before.
Wait, this was your home? And these brutes destroyed it? Took it over?
Yes. No.
I don't understand. What happened to your people?
All gone now.
Thank you.
They took Chana to the fire pits.
Convoy, we're waiting for you.
Jenna. Just let me know when you're ready to go. There's no rush.
Hell, I'm ready. Jakob, he never believed in my vision. In the garden. It's time we prove him wrong.
What's this? Interesting.
All right, her.
Why am I still here? It should have been me buried up there. It should have been me.
Anything I can do for you?
Argus is sorry for not helping. You saved us. But with Yaka gone, Argus cannot be consoled. Is it just me, or do you have a strange feeling that these storms are following us?
Yeah, something weird about it. Hang back until I clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working fusion cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever drove those trucks, their electronics must have worked in this desert. A long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the flooring? Like us? Maybe caused them to another part of the planet.
That would have meant an entirely secret mission siloed off from Mars. I don't know, this seems insane.
Can you think of an explanation that isn't?
No. Currently? No.
Tiago, has August said anything helpful?
August has been more quiet than usual. I've seen August fearful before, but there was always curiosity in those eyes.
Zahidi, how badly do you need that antenna?
Well, to be honest, I've been having some problems pinpointing the signal since we entered the desert. I've just been guiding us on best guesses. But with proper equipment, I...
I get it. We need it. I'll radio when I've cleared the way.
Thank you.
This is definitely a military outpost, but I don't recognize the insignia. At least, it's obvious now where those feral aliens got their weapons from.
It has to make you wonder. If we had enemies like these ferals on our side of the gate, would we have been too busy to start fighting each other?
Well, wouldn't that have been sweet?
Thank you.
Hey, there's a pile of reports here.
You're kidding. From the people who were here. What's in them?
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They called them Ferals. They established this fort as a base to send out scouting parties, trying to track the Ferals down. But eventually, the Ferals found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
Okay, Zahidi, the path is clear. Waiting for your arrival. Zahidi, lay low. I got company. Zahidi, I just enabled some old power generator. I'm shocked it still works. Powered up what I think is a headquarters building.
Huh. Well, there's your high-class military gear. Runs on fuel with no electronics inside.
Whoa, that's really loud. Zahidi, I just enabled some old power generator. I'm shocked it still works. Powered up what I think is a headquarters building.
Huh. Well, there's your high-class military gear. Runs on fuel with no electronics inside.
Zahidi, I just enabled some old power generator. I'm shocked it still works. Powered up what I think is a headquarters building.
Huh. Well, there's your high-class military gear. Runs on fuel with no electronics inside.
Thank you. Haiti, I think that was the last of them. They attempted an ambush, but the outpost is secure.
Try and keep it that way this time, please.
We've got the coordinates ready to go on your word, boss.
I can feel the fear in that voice, and the grief. How is it possible there were other humans here before us? It makes no sense. It means that we are not the first to go where no man has gone before. I'm worried about August. That village, if that is where August came from, then that was a place of family and home, and now, just death. I don't know anymore where August is going.
I can almost hear Jakob saying, "I told you so."
Amazing.
August, your people made this? How?
Who cares? No other way but through. Need to keep moving.
Stay here. I'm going to try and secure a safe path through these canyons.
Let me know if you can reach that massive obelisk we saw. I've never seen anything like it.
August also seems drawn to it. I'm sensing great agitation. August wants to follow you.
Hold August until I'm through, Tiago. It's not safe. What's this for? It looks like we weren't the first humans here. I'm seeing a number of dead bodies.
The same people whose vehicles we saw? Out in the sand?
Possibly. I'm guessing this party was sent out by Monroy, from that fort. Doesn't look like these guys had much more luck.
Any more clues to who they were, what they were doing here, would be quite fascinating. Keep your eyes open.
Zahidi, I found some writing. Seems to be anthropological notes. Fazio.
A scientist among Monroy's people? What did she find?
She was dark. Met the natives. Packs, they called them. Description matches August. She says they were welcomed with open arms.
Packs. Yes, that would certainly fit August. Incredible.
I found some pages written by Monroy, these people's leader. He led the raiding party into this canyon, believing it was the Pharaoh's base, that he could root them out.
Maybe they were trying to help August's people.
Tiago, does August know anything about this Monroy?
I have tried asking, but August won't speak about this place to me.
Path to the obelisk is clear.
August and I are just right behind you, Outrider.
Shouldn't you be waiting in the camp for my signal?
Sorry, August slipped out. I couldn't.
You all have to see this.
Ryder, we're burying August's body. Do you want to join us?
I'm not there yet. I'm gonna stay a bit longer. Take another look through the camp's remains. Found something you should know about. More of Munroy's writing. Seems he discovered the same thing we did. About the Pax transforming.
Does he say why? Why they would do that to themselves?
No. Only that he and his men stayed here for some time, studying and experimenting on the obelisk, trying to understand its powers while repelling non-stop attacks. But when he learned that his fort had fallen, he finally retreated back to his colony.
His colony? That means there could be more of them out there. We should look for them. After we find the signal.
Whenever you're ready to head out, we'll be waiting for you at camp.
Sit tight, people. I'm gonna clear the way. It's time for some answers. What do we have here? Zahedi, I found some more writing from Munroy's people. I think we must be approaching their colony. It seems Munroy didn't believe the Pax were so peaceful. When their tech started getting fried, he suspected the Pax were trying to sabotage him. Then, just as a storm was brewing up, they caught the Pax doing one of their obelisk rituals.
Did Munroy think the Pax were causing the storm?
I thought the same thing when I first saw August in those ruins and forest.
Munroy ordered his soldiers to stop them. It was on that day that Dr. Deere reported the first Pax deaths.
Please, collect all the writing you can find for me. Perhaps we can learn their story.
Thank you.
After the first big storms burned out most of their tech, sounds like Monroy got furious. He demanded explanations from the Pax and access to their powers, but they didn't understand. They offered everything they could. They led Monroy through the jungle to their sacred city.
Probably this city, the place we've discovered.
Pax took him to the Grand Temple, tried to show him how they communed with the anomaly. But Monroy thought it was a ploy to assassinate him. He ordered the executions of the Pax leaders and locked down the temple until they could learn how to control it himself.
My God. Monroy,
there are countless cages here. They're filled with skeletons. They look like pack skeletons. After they'd executed the pack's leaders, Munroy's people started moving into the city. This was their colony. They took over the homes of the packs, forcing them to work for them, to serve them.
In other words, they made them slaves. They believed the loss of their machinery was the Pax's fault.
Doesn't matter what they believed. There's no excuse for enslaving another race.
There's got to be hundreds of dead Pax here, executed, piled up. This whole city is a mass grave.
Munroy's people, they did this.
I think it's getting real clear who the Pax were scared of, who they changed themselves into ferals to protect themselves from.